pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. It's the Portland Timbers versus Nashville.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Moving it forward. Well, the defending needed. Can he put it away? Oh, magnificent reaction. The referee has given them a corner. They've lost possession of the ball. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Sean Davis. Daniel Lovitz. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Yaroslav Yaskoda. Can he convert? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Ability to keep hold of the ball there. That's McCarthy. Bravo. Jose Carlos van Rankin. Mm-hmm. wanted to keep it but couldn't. And the attack looks promising. Can someone get on the end of this? Nothing to take off the shots, and a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment! So 2-0 now. Diego Chara. Give me Chara. And Blanco. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Mukhtar. Just straying offside. On to Chara. Firing it towards goal. And that will be a corner. Just the clearance that was called for. And a throw in it's going to be. Jose Carlos van der Anken. Yaroslav Niezgoda. Players waiting at the centre. Fabiana. It's with Blanco. Bravo. Thank you. let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And here's Aníbal Godoy. Walker Zimmerman. Godoy with it. Piece of defending. Walker Zimmerman. Giving the ball away. Gone behind for the corner. And a goal here! Accuracy with the header, just what they needed.
Well, here it is again. First to the ball, clever header and a good finish. It's done really well there.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. It's there for him. And caught by the keeper. He has got it with it.